face, but I know you've all experimented with it yourself. I bet you decorated with something like a big gala like this that you filled up with air. What do you fill up with air when you're decorating? Anybody know? Yes. Balloons. Well, I actually brought a bigger size balloon. I thought this was like a bigger and better 2018. I would decorate with these really big balloons. But I think I talked too much. I kind of used up a lot of my hot air. How many breaths do you think it's going to take me to fill up one of these? It's huge. How many breaths do you think it'll take me? Yes? Yes. 16? Oh, dear. I might run out of air before that. You know, I was thinking you guys seem to have a lot more hot air than I do. Definitely some of you. Is there anyone who thinks they could come up and help me blow up some of these balloons? Let me see. Oh, could you come up and, could you come up too? Come on over. All right, come on up here on the stage. What's your name? Carrie, and what's your name? Noah. Now, I'm going to let each of you get 3 big breaths, and we'll see how full we can fill it. I know some of you, wait, don't cheat, Noah. We're going to do it at the same time. I know some of you think Carrie's going to be Noah, and some of you think Noah's going to be Carrie, but I want to see. So at the same time, take 3 big breaths and see how full you can get it for me. Okay, ready? Are you set, Noah? Breath number 1. Breath number 2. Breath number 3. Whoa, Carrie, I think you should do this for a living. That's amazing. And you know what? You probably got it bigger than I would ever get a balloon. But did you know I know of a special scientist by the name of Daniel Bernoulli? And he taught me how to fill up this big, huge balloon with only 1 breath. He taught me that the faster air moves, the lower the air pressure gets. Now that sounds really difficult, doesn't it? But Noah, what that means is that, if the air moves really fast, the air pressure gets low, and it doesn't like to be different. It doesn't like to be high over here and low over there. So the air will equalize itself. Actually, Noah, if I blow very fast inside this bag, I can fill it up with 1 breath. Because all the air around it, it's going to jump into the bag to equalize the air pressure. Do you want to see how I can do this? I want to show you so you can do it too. Ready? Set.